All right, 20 seconds on the clock. Here we go. We ask 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like to talk about feelings?
0. 1.
Name the night of the week the sexiest television shows are on.
Wednesday.
Name a reason a child doesn't want to go to school.
Tired.
Name something a man might hate about his arms.
They're flabby.
Give me another word for stingy.
Cheap.
Let's see. I said we asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like to talk about feelings? You said 1. Survey said. I said, name the night of the week sexist television shows are on. You said Wednesday. Survey said. Okay. Name the reason a child doesn't want to go to school. You said tired. I wish one of my kids would tell me he tired. Survey said. It's okay. Name something a man might hate about his arms. You said flabby. Survey said. I said, give me another word for stingy. You said cheap. Survey said. Oh boy. Mark, I got some. What relationship is Charlotte to?
Sister-in-law.
That's good news for her. She's a pretty bright young lady.
She is.
Well, Charlotte got 135. Mark, I need you to focus, though. Really, because a lot of people get here and don't win it.
Right.
You're a police officer, work well under pressure, let's do it. You need 65 points to win. That's how we're going to do it, Mark. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answer. If you do, you're going to hear this sound.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to say try again. You'll give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's remind everyone of Shauna's answer. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, Mark. Here we go. We asked 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like to talk about feelings?
6.
Name the night of the week with the sexiest television shows are on.
Saturday.
Name a reason a child doesn't want to go to school.
Bully.
Name something a man might hate about his arms.
Small.
Give me another word for stingy.
Greedy.
We need 65 points, man. We're in ball game, baby. We asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10 how much you like to talk about feelings. You said 6. Survey said. All right. 1. 1 was the number 1 answer. Name the night of the week with sexist television shows are on. You said Saturday night. Survey said. Friday was the number 1 answer. You're 27 points away from $20,000, family. I said, name a reason a child doesn't want to go to school. You said, bully. Survey said,